Okay, we'll take a good look at this house right up here on Victory Road. Nice and quiet spot. You can just about see Victory Peak up through the trees there. And around this side, you have a pretty nice view of the mountains. Real nice view out the window. Take a look at the kitchen. Real nice cabinets. Good size island there. These are nice crafts-made cabinets. You can see the dovetail joints. Full bath upstairs. Laundry also. There's one bedroom. Another upstairs bedroom. You can see how nice and bright they are. The basement is about 80 to 90% finished. It's all sheetrock, textured and painted, but it's still a concrete floor and they've got the doors getting ready to put in. However, there's another bath, another big living room, or family room down here, and at least two more bedrooms. Here's the basement bathroom. Tub and shower are in, but the sink's not in yet. In-floor heating system. This has oil heat, but with that heating system, it's pretty efficient. You can see by looking at this thick wall on the window well that this is a quad lock foundation or something similar. There's foam here, concrete, and then foam again on the outside. So very well sealed house with casement windows. Very well done. Big great room, cathedral ceiling. Lots of space.